have it done, but for you, going on a walk could be a talk with God. And you've got that glow, is it? Divinity has called you before, begging. You're not sure who should hang up first. Has anybody ever told you when you pray you look just like a willow when it sways? Tell me, how can I begin to feel the wind you're in? And are these answers hidden beneath my skin? If I say still enough, will I feel them crawling, a constant calling? If I say still enough, will I stop believing I'm worthy of love? Open up unseen and unsung, receive medicine from the sun, and I will swallow it up. Fracturing ice might be the hardest thing I've ever done, but they all melt in your willing warmth. And you're radiating like the meaning of life is an essay test, and you finish writing with time to spare. Has anybody ever told you when you breathe, you sound just like the ever-changing sea? Tell me, how can I find the tides inside my mind? Is this delusion or a cosmic sign? If I sit still enough, will I feel quote-unquote aligned? If I sit still enough, will I stop believing I'm worthy of love? Open up unseen and unsung, receive medicine from the sun, and I will swallow it up. And I will swallow it up. And I will swallow it up. From the shore I wave at boats I miss, waiting for a row. Red yarn on my wrist, I'm blessed or blissed, or maybe tow. Or maybe tow. If I sit still enough, will I stop believing I'm worthy of love? Open up unseen and unsung, receive medicine from the sun, and I will swallow it up. And I will swallow it up. Red yarn on my wrist, I'm blessed or blissed, or maybe both. From the shore away, the boats I miss, waiting for a row. Red yarn on my wrist, I'm blessed or blissed, or maybe tow. Or maybe tow.